At the end of the war, the mine officer of the Red Army had relevated more information about how the Nazis continued to develop new type of weapons. The most controversial was information about the creation of the flying saucer. It became known that in February 1945 year, the Nazis had successfully tested the flying saucer. The Allies and special groups were to cite the German technology, scientific and technical documents, specialists and scientists. Leadership team at the coast wanted to ahead the Allies and were the first to get valuable information about the mysterious flying saucer.
Ah! please do not kill me. thanks. You have set me free. The factory is located near the cemetery. The Nazis are developing a new type of engine. I know nothing else. Here we will have to split up. I'll take the transportation and you go to the factory. Thank you.
Please do not kill me.
Thank you.
Thank you.